Alright, what's the noise out here? Boogers, do you have to bring that shit into the house? He's alive. Hey, leave him alone. Zoe, I do not want that thing running around my house. Boogers. Stop. What do you got there? It's not dead. I can hear it scream yet. Boogers. Oh, yeah. Right. All I gotta say is that thing better not get loose, or I'm gonna be mad. Ain't me, huh? My goodness. I think that means leave me alone. In cat words. So Boogs, either kill it or take it outside. Boy. Do not play with it in here. I'm telling you. I'm just gonna torture it. Boy. Mila. Mila, psst, psst. Mila, come here. He wants to play with it a little bit. He's like, run, you little bastard. Oh, there you go. I'm gonna let you guys play with it now. Thing about Zoe is, you little fuckers. All right, all I got to say is you guys better find that little shit. Oh, there you go. Good job, Zoe. Good job. All right, let's take that thing outside, okay? Come here. Boogers, you watch them too, because the last thing is I don't want a mouse loose in the house. Okay, come here. Come here. Come on, over this way, guys. Come here. Come here. Zoe, bring it over here. I think Zoe, like, kills it. Yeah. Did you kill it, Zoe? Yeah. That might have been the end of it, huh? When Zoe plays, she plays too rough. Oh, Zoe. You play rough. Is there any life left in it? Huh? Any life? I don't think so. No life left in the mouse. You dumb it now, Boogs? Zoe, like, finished it off. Team effort. Team effort. Boogers, are you all happy with it now? You don't care anymore. All right. What do you think, Mila? Okay, I don't think it's running anymore. That was it. My goodness.